In sports news, former sports administrator Michael Karunathilaka has passed away. Michael Karunathilaka was 88 years of age at the time of his demise. He served as an administrative officer of the National Olympic Committee and was awarded the IOC Lifetime Award in January 2016. Michael Karunathilaka was also a talented sports commentator. The final rites will take place at the Burala Cemetery at 4 this evening.